I can't count the times I almost said what's on my mind, but I didn't. And just the other day, I wrote down all the things I'd say, but I couldn't. I just couldn't. In case you didn't know, baby, I'm crazy about you. And I would be lying if I said that I could live this life without you. Even though I don't tell you all the time, you had my heart a long, long time ago. In case you didn't know. That second glass of wine that did it.
I, Wagner, take you, Jennifer.
Take you, Jennifer, as my lawfully and spiritually wedded wife. I promise to leave all others and be committed only to you. I promise to love, honor, and comfort you, to spiritually build you up. I take you from this day forward. For better or for worse, in riches and in poverty, in sickness and in health, till death do us apart. I promise to pray for you. I promise to be your spiritual leader. Therefore, I receive you as God's precious gift to me.
I would be lying if I said that I could live this life without you, even though I don't tell you all the time. You had my heart.
I, Jennifer, take you, Wagner, as my lawfully and spiritually wedded husband. I promise to leave all others and be committed only to you. I promise to love, honor, and comfort you, and spiritually build you up. I take you from this day forward, for better, for worse, in riches and in poverty, in sickness and in health, till death do us part. I promise to pray for you. I promise to respect you and honor you as my spiritual head. Therefore, I receive you as God's precious gift to me.
I would be lying if I said that I could live this life without you, even though I don't tell you all the time. You had my heart a long, long time ago. In case you didn't know.
Yo te pido, Señor, que esta unión sea bendecida, Señor, desde lo alto y que sea, Señor, la felicidad eterna para ella y para su hogar, para sus hijos. Gracias, Señor, porque tú has contestado, Señor, una oración y una petición tan bella, Señor. Muchas gracias.
I am happy that she's happy and you have a beautiful family, and I'm very proud of both of you. It took us long enough to get here. It's been a beautiful evening so far. I wish you both another wonderful decade together, and I can't wait to see what comes after that.
Most of all, remember each other and the love you share. And if at the end of the night you don't remember anything, remember this. Remember the love you have for each other, and the love is all you'll ever need.